Decide who will live, your wife or your child.
Doctor, what are you talking about?
It's a complicated labor. We may have to sacrifice someone. You have to decide quickly. I don't have much time.
Hank was shocked by these words and couldn't utter a word. Dr. Green was a cynical man who only worked for the money.
Make a decision already, weakling!
Save the child!
The doctor asked Hank to step aside. Hank leaned to the wall and silently prayed for salvation. And a moment later, a nurse came to him.
Congratulations! Here's your daughter!
Hank was speechless for a moment.
Oh my God! My little angel! How is my wife?
She died.
Hank was outraged by the doctor's indifference.
Do something for her.
Look, I don't believe in miracles, especially for free. My shift is over.
Sir, can I take the baby?
Leave us.
Hank came to his wife and took her hand. He felt the warmth of his beloved.
Baby, this is the last time you will feel the warmth of your mom. Remember it forever, my dear.
Hank gently put the baby on his wife's chest. The girl snuggled up to her mother, took a deep breath of her smell, and suddenly cried. At that moment, Nancy's heart suddenly started beating again. His daughter had brought her mother back to life.
Help! My wife needs help!
Immediately, the doctor and nurse ran into the ward.
You can have a tantrum at the funeral!
She is alive! Her heart started beating! Help her!
The nurse wanted to do resuscitation, but the greedy doctor stopped her.
No, I said she's dead! Or you can pay me to revive her. I am the doctor here, and I'll decide whether she lives or not.
The shocked chief doctor of the hospital entered the ward.
And I am the chief doctor, and I decide that you are fired.
She had heard Hank scream and overheard him talking to the doctor.
You can forget about your medical license. I will help your wife.
The chief doctor ran up to the nurse and helped give Nancy medical care. Hank turned to the doctor and said,
"Strangers have nothing to do in the hospital. Get out of here."
The doctor took off his medical coat and glared at Hank.
"You will regret this."
A few hours later, Nancy was already holding the baby in her arms and smiling.
Fate gave me another chance for life, and that's why we'll call you Destiny.
Where there is hope, there is faith. Where there is faith, miracles happen.